perform one of those works for you, now based on an American classic, Shenandoah.
Thank you. students performed an evening concert featuring only percussion music. Tonight, the Wind Orchestra percussion section would like to reprise one of those pieces for you. This particular piece calls for 7 players, so we have invited Mr. Nussbaum to join us. The piece we'll perform for you now is appropriately called Teamwork.
Thank you. the wind orchestra has adopted over the past several years is to perform one piece on this final concert that the seniors performed with Mr. Neal when they were in eighth grade band. Tonight, that piece is The Great Locomotive Chase. This programmatic work depicts exactly what the title would suggest, and you may notice that we sound a little better than we did just a short few years ago.
Thank you. truly honored and blessed to work with this group. This is the fourth year in a row that they've received one of these, and the 10th in school program history. So a lot of these students have been responsible for a number of these superior rating at the state level. So just so proud of this group. I hope you've enjoyed the music tonight. I can't tell you what these students mean to me, and I want to recognize 24 of them, which is over half of this band, are seniors, and they're performing their last concert here on the stage with the band. So to you 24 seniors, thank you. I remember doing that piece with them in eighth grade, and we had a lot of fun, and they do sound a lot better now. But they sounded pretty good back then, too. So it's been a wonderful class of seniors. So seniors, 24 of you, we're going to name you on Monday night at the Four Star Awards and talk a lot about you on Monday night. But right now, I just want them to stand and be recognized. Would you help me congratulate our seniors? It's just been a great experience with them. And I'm going to let Caroline Smith, Miss Macedonian, come up and introduce the last piece. So, Caroline.
Thank you all for attending this evening's showcase concert. To end our time together, we'd like to present an encore performance of the piece we used just a few weeks ago at State Contest. This song has a machine-like quality to it and features many rhythmic and percussive sounds performed on all types of instruments, including our voices. We thought that the exciting conclusion to the song would also be a fitting way to end this evening's concert. This is Brian Mulledge's composition entitled Industrial Loops.